Greetings and salutations, I'm Keb. Welcome back to this Let's Play of the EU4 as the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth. Now, yeah, I'm gonna check the stuff here. First, I'm just gonna say, yeah, the date advanced 2 days because I accidentally hit the unpause button while it wasn't recording. So we have 2 days, nothing really happened. Truce expired with Platinum, that was it. Yeah. This event, I read up on it. And what this part does is that all those countries are gonna get claims on their border with us. That's basically what it is. So, nothing too bad. And this event can only happen because we have a strong monarch in all the categories. And yes, passing the Liberum Veto does apply some kind of hidden nasty modifiers that gives you very nasty events. I checked up on that, so we kind of lucked out because we have a ruler to remove it. And we haven't had the bad events, so yes, we must. And that's gonna get give everyone else claims. But it's gonna remove the flag. So, yeah. We dodged a bullet there. I think. I don't think anyone's gonna be crazy enough to attack us, so I hope not. Yeah, the truce is over, of course, so they're no longer transferring trade power. Yeah, trade power, we're now producing... Yeah, much better. Sending trade up there. This trade goes there. Unfortunately, they're stealing quite a bit of trade through the North Sea. And that's not good. And that's not good. We could use another merchant, basically, but... I don't see how I'm gonna get another merchant other than taking. Well, there's this. Yeah, there is that. A province in India. Not sure how the heck I could manage that, but I suppose it's possible. Somehow. Not quite sure how. Yeah, we're gonna fabricate a claim on Sweden, I think. Hello, little Swedes. What do I want from you? That's the other one here. Helsingland. Fabricate in Helsingland. That means I can also threaten war. Reverse course. Give me diplomat. Yeah, you'd cave, so that's fine. Thank you. We don't really need to fabricate on Sweden then. Because we have a truce. Build spy network with Norway. And we can remove this again. Didn't do one, the Grand Captain died, unfortunately. We kinda have to. Get another one there. Go for the expensive ones? Yeah, I don't think so. Go for a cheap one for now. We still need our debt fixed. And we're pretty far ahead in Miltech. We're so far ahead. Yeah, we can buy the next level. And let's see, that was the infantry types. Saxon infantry, okay. I need to core. I want to wait for core Helsingland. Since we just stole it. Let's see. Need our prestige up if we're gonna get that event thing passed, but. Right now, that's kind of interesting just to get rid of the modifier there. I want to pass the papal legate. I really do. Not gonna do it yet, but soon. Improve relations with more. Electors. 1635. Yeah, we're waiting for the this tech, aren't we? Yeah. 1637 now, because we've culture converted, though. We still have Cossacks. Boo. Look at that. You have separatists. How nice, Bukhara. Would you take a threatened war at this point? I wonder. They might. Yeah, keep our diplomats going. We can threaten them later. It was Helsingland. They want to core. And then we need to finish coring these two. Yeah, I need to make more states. We have two more states to make. No, one more state. Okay, what's the richest state we have not yet taken? Development. That would be Crimea. With Azov as a close follow-up. Okay. Or we can try to get... How many Austrians do we have? 2.2. I mean, we still haven't made Vienna proper. Or have we? Austria proper. Okay, we have made it a proper. Okay. So the only option would be Steiermark. No, we've turned all that stuff into. No. Maybe I should look at my own territories. That'd kind of help. Yeah, we're gonna make Austria proper into a state. Now we just need to save up the points for it. Meanwhile. Hello! Yeah, not there yet. Not willing to be threatened. I have a truce with you. Not for much longer. You still have a claim. Very good, I'm gonna use your claim, I don't need to make one myself. Republican on Norway. Denmark. We could do the same with Denmark, so we're gonna do that. I mean, why fight a war? Our mission is to improve our manpower and white peace with Brandenburg. Yeah, just Köln and Luxembourg left. Did Saxony... Yeah. They took their land back from Saxony. Yeah, well, we tried. We tried to weaken them. Hansbach decides to go to war with Mainz. Mainz is the other two cones. Yeah, we're gonna accept that. Of course, yeah, that's the problem. Okay, we're gonna put a best general in the field, and we're just gonna go defend our border, I guess. There's not much else for us to do. Just gonna go sit on our forts. We probably should start. Yeah, we need to raise the forts. Unfortunate, I was trying to save money. But I did not want to fail Ansbach here. My goodness, that's not a small war you decided to start. Conquer Canton, that's... Yeah, that's a possibility, I guess. I don't really want to attack into the Empire, though. Create a proper fleet. How many ships do we need? Quite a lot of ships. Okay. And once we repaid our loans, we should be okay with that. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to do that too, but... we will see. Fully improved relations with you, sir. Switzerland, yeah, we're okay there. I just keep buttering them up and we'll sort things out. Yeah, Ansbach, you know, this was kind of a stupid idea. So I'm inclined to let you die. Though that would remove you as an elector. And that would be bad. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to fight these guys. If you can get to me, I can get to you, so... good, you decided to fight the whole bloody Empire, didn't you? Yeah. You're definitely gonna be owing me some favors after this. Repay the loan. And we want war taxes. So that we can get some money out of this. Royal marriage with Sneezen and Da. Okay, that's okay. I don't really need you, now that I think about it. You're also at war with them. Yeah. I'm thinking that your alliance days are over now. Yeah, I can cancel the military access and stuff. Vienna, yeah, we won that. Who are we at war with? Miniputs, miniputs, more miniputs. Let's march on north. Go there. Go here. Go there. Basically, take the provinces so he can't. So he can't take land. I don't want him to grow. I don't want Ansbach to grow. That's basically what I'm trying to do here. Can't do that at war, can I? I can actually. Okay. Close to making Austrian a culture. Austrian 4.10. Okay. Alright, we're gonna lose Slovak as a culture pretty soon. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. Such is life. My friend, I no longer need to be your friend. Because you are still incredibly unlikely to become, yeah. So I'll cancel the military access first. We can start with that. Saxony is already out. And you, of course, black flag. Okay. What's this? Sale of titles. 50 admin power points. Or money. I'll take the money. I'll take the money and I'll run. Burgers, can I... Yeah, not really. 50 points, not worth pissing you off for. I'm just sending the diplomats around, improving relations everywhere. So let's see, who else are we at war with? Loan and Trier. Trier is an elector, I don't like this. Okay, Trier. I'm gonna go there, and then I'm gonna go help out the liege. He's moved up there, okay. You definitely better like me for this, Ansbach. Meanwhile, we no longer need the alliance with Silesia. What? Oh, because... okay... Note to self, do not break alliances during wartime. That's gonna cost us 2 stability. And more than that, I think it's gonna cost us... No, it didn't cost us trust. No, it didn't cost us trust with anyone except Silesia, probably. Ah! Boo, okay. My bad. I just wanted this done quickly and I thought, hey! But I didn't realize they were in the same war! So, yeah. Oops. That's a bigger whoopsie. We're also at war with Genoa, I believe, so... Yeah, I'm gonna go down there. One to Genoa, one to somewhere near here. One to Trier, I don't want to be at war with Trier if I can help it. Siege of Würzburg is done. So he's probably gonna piece them out before I have a chance to escape. No? Okay. Yes, he has. An altar all trees with Ulm. Okay. Okay, we have to march on down home and then out here. Norway, fabricate claim. Sogn, I guess. Oh, now we need to fabricate on you. You are not a two province. 4 Karki only, that's quite the spread. Who can we threaten? Maybe Hungary. How are we doing, by the way, in terms of aggressive expansion? That kind of seems to have mellowed down quite a bit, so. Attack, yeah. Next diplo attack. Yep, we want that. Mainz is one heck of a fort. Okay. Ansbach. That was Lüneburg, okay. Brandenburg is now fighting Nuremberg, Perger of Saxony. When did Nuremberg get two provinces? Oh! Yeah, Nuremberg, I think you're dead. Sweden and Baden. I heck with it, let them kill each other. I don't think we're gonna be able to meddle with the Empire after all. Certainly not as long as this is going on. And I probably do not want to go there. Probably can't go there. Actually, I still can, okay. Right, we are trying to repay our loans and stuffs. I also want to start fabricating claims on the Turk. Repay all the loans, just get them out of my sight. There we go. No more loans, ever. And we have rebels. Bulgarian separatists. Mailin Sophia. Can I... Do I really want to spend that many points? No. Okay, Lorraine is out. Mainz, Genoa and Trier left. I suppose if I'm gonna go for the Holy Roman Empire achievements, I might as well play a game with Austria at some point. I think that's the only way I'm ever gonna get the one about non-German free cities. Can't remember, can't figure out any other way for that to happen. Yes, yes, yes. You're gonna keep getting elected because I can't be eligible at all. Not for a long, long time, but that's okay. I think having a good monarch is actually worth that. Probably gonna take 30 or 40 years before we're even in a position. Sophia, Sophia, go down to Sophia. Somewhere down here. There we go. Quiz look from Zileman. Okay, that's somewhere in the New World. Yeah. Highlands in the stream, that's all it is. My goodness, look at this. Not much of a New World, this. And we have some Portuguese Kutirag. There are almost no natives. That was sad. Look at how sad this new world is. Almost nothing. Another little... And almost no natives whatsoever. Yeah, that I don't understand this. Why can't this ever actually seem to make a continent? I mean, every time I play with a random new world, it's gonna be this. These tiny little islands. Not the proper actual continent. Ugh. Sad. Fabricate on field. And what is your capital now, by the way? Oh, it is Lolland, okay. We no longer need to fabricate on you. So we can withdraw that. We need to improve relations with another elector. Three we're at war with. So I guess it's gonna be Veden. Then we have to start integration of our three subjects at some point. Oh, you just stopped there, did you? Okay, return home while we can. Oh, you were the one going to Sofia and... yeah. Military access has got cancelled and stuff. Boo. Conquest war, okay. Okay, we're getting money. Now we can maybe consider building up our navy, which was our mission. There we go. Build naval. Create template. Frigates. 10 lightships. And we can build one down here. Krakow is inland, so I can't really force trade that way. This is really annoying. Not much trade power they're applying, but it's more than enough. More than enough when I have no merchants. Reverse course. Trier has been sieged. That's, they should be pieced out very shortly. Or not. I just try to get back before that happens. Go on, march, get there. Dun, 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 come on. My goodness, that fort still hasn't fallen. Minus just four. Good God. Do I have a siege general anymore? That's Trier. Give money. Liege is at war with Mali. Other ally to Portugal, that'll do it. So Portugal, why did you think Liege wanted to be in that war? I wonder. I really do wonder. What made you think they wanted that? Okay, can you get home? That's the question. And do we have a siege leader? We do have one siege pip. Military treaties. Okay, 10 loyalty from the Slakta and 15 military power. I'll take that. Come on now, we want peace. Hesse didn't... oh, they had to surrender castle, okay. Yeah, the Empire is gonna be an absolute mess. You are gonna march home if you can. Oops. Never click at the center of the screen, there will always come a pop-up and ruin your life. The levy. Let's keep it modest level. Pay a fortune in cash. Piss them off royally, reduce prestige. No. Modest level. That's gonna be it. I don't want to pay for something I don't need. So this mega fort has to fall before our situation can improve, really. And we are still trying to converge. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. But at least there's no more centers of reformation to make my life miserable. No. No more war taxes. I'm reasonably certain this war will end as soon as this fort falls, which shouldn't be too long, hopefully. At which point we can kind of start messing with others. Yeah, but Abant is a bad emperor. But it is his accruing imperial authority nevertheless, so... yeah, we'll see. We'll see if we can steal the empire back. Oh, we just had a change, did we? I didn't notice. No, we just changed the balance. No, we didn't. Okay. Influence, influence, influence. There we go. Okay, so we're building at least a few ships down here. There we go. Siege remains. And there we go. We got most of that. Yeah, 19 favors with Ansbach. Yeah, you'd better like us. We basically saved your ass there, otherwise you've been crushed. So we're gonna quickly use those favors to get up to a max. And now... let's see, bad boy situation first. Pretty much only the Ottomans that are really cranky. So we're gonna start by saying hello to Tabaristan. At war down there. Yep. And what about Sarai? Sarai seems like a nice province. No? Oh? What about Rin then? No? Okay. Not yet then. What about you, Bukhara? Are you scared of me? You are scared. Okay. Wants land. Thank you. Just increase the dollar, that's okay. And that means we can fabricate another claim here. Eventually, we extorted the Swedes. What about I want son? Yes, you give me. Thank you. They're a little bit upset. I did fabricate on Denmark. Oh, our Inquisitor died, that's unfortunate. I was kind of enjoying that guy. No other Inquisitors are available. The estates. Not the estates, there we go. A critical Inquisitor, and I can't do that for another 5 years. I can recruit a theologian, but he's not as valuable to me. Yeah, we're losing 197 a year. Go for the prestige guy, just in case we can maybe eke out a new rank of government. You never know. Denmark. How are you doing, Denmark? No? Boo, okay. They weren't willing. Okay, we can fabricate another claim on Sweden. The truce won't last forever. A bountiful harvest. 350 ducats. Yeah, I'll take that, thank you. And we have a truce. Yes, of course we do. And I had a spy network here that failed. You kicked him out, didn't you? How dare you? Yep, things are going okay. We've largely evened out our territory now. And we could still... Yeah, there are some cultures that are about to be lost. None that are about to be gained. We might gain Greek once the culture conversion of Constantinople finishes. In 1663. Okay. So that won't be this episode, at least. I don't think it will be next episode either, but it is time for a short break. Thank you for watching, and I hope you'll continue to do so.